Hello, I am the Terminator, and I will show you how to change an Asanva joystick into your Pandora device. Okay, so first we need to unscrew the ball from the joystick. You stick in a minor screwdriver into the bottom and then spin the top like so. Very easy, yeah? Okay, now you have the Asanva prepared. You must open your Pandora device, like so. You need to take out 3 screws first. And now we need to take out our Pandora joystick. Do the same. Stick in your minus driver in the bottom and unscrew the ball. Cyberdyne will be very upset. They are coming for you! Before we take the joystick out, we need to unplug this connector. Hasta la vista, baby. Now let's take out these 4 screws. Yo, 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 yo. Hey, what are you doing using your hands? You are a machine! I remember the time when Sarah Connor did this to my head. I wonder if the guy drinks beer oder Milch. Like ein Baby. Vielleicht Pipi-Wasser. Come on! Do it! Do it already! Do it now! Do it now! Oh, okay. He's done it. He's done it now. Take out the cheap joystick. And we can put a nice joystick into the device. Same as before. My assistant will terminate the screws. You can rock the unit back if you are weakling. The screws will be easier to push into the holes. Eins, zwei, drei, vier. At first, do not tighten the screws too tightly. Make sure all the holes will line up, and then at the end, you can tighten them. I'll be back. John Connor must survive. Now we can plug in the connector for the Asanva joystick. If the joystick does not work properly, you must kill Sarah Connor! Or turn the connector around. We can now finish up with the dust cover and then the ball. Then it is terminated. Subscribe and like it now!